Mark Beats.
Hold up, wait a minute, I am back in this. They know that I have to spit because I am too passionate. If the microphone is slipping away, I'm going after it. They said I wasn't too good, well now it's time to master it. I'm not greedy with this torch, you can have the ship. But when they ask, just remember that I passed you it. And when you grab it, make sure that you hold it real tight. This is more than just the internet, this is real life. My future is real bright, but something doesn't feel right. Haters said I can't make it, but I say that I still might be able to disable you. Go after the person that created you and hope that they don't make it through the beating that I give them. I'm sorry that you had to watch. They said that you were dope and that shit just has to stop. I'm tired of whack artists getting credit they do not deserve. People feeding into their bullshit, they really got the nerve. Rambling fast, I didn't even catch a word. Reciting corny lyrics and just hoping it will get you heard. Well, it's a new day and I don't care what you say. I've been kicked to push a lot. You think that I was friends with Lupe when all these artists falling off just like it's Lupe. On a windy day, I'm coming up in a new way. A new flow, a new style, a new attitude. More bars, yeah, you know I had to add a few. They said I never gave enough, they really thought I gave it up. Told them not to play with us, and if you real, then stay with us. Because I'm doing big things, that's right. I may hit a few bumps along the way, but that's life. And it doesn't even matter if it happens now, cause I just jump right up and then I go back around. I do this all day, nonstop, it's my life now. With all these words I write down, I'll never put this mic down. And they can see I truly have the feel, more than these artists who aren't even as half as real. And then they said, Rob, you really should go hard more. Smash all these garbage rappers all over the hard floor. I'm going hardcore, shall I go far more? Got these bars bouncing off the walls like parkour. Doing amazing tricks, they got me saying crazy shit. And they don't like my music, but they're the ones that created it. There's no replacing this. Back and forth, I'm pacing in the same motherfucking hospital my mother made me in. When she tried to trade me in, the doctors wouldn't let her do. She tried to flee the scene and they just wouldn't let her through. She had an attitude, she was yelling, get off. Not sure if it was me, but she seemed really pissed off. She said, you better run. Maybe that's where I get my temper from. I finish things that I never done. Maybe cause I'm the clever one. These days, they are never fun. It's the life that I chose, though. They're never gonna capture me. Please don't take a photo. People keep saying that I'm a terrible dude. Looking at me, I think that they have terrible views. Come at me wrong? Man, I got some terrible news. You gonna have me do some things that I never would do. I guess we have to see. Push the bullshit to the back of me. No fantasy, I'll make them all become a fan of me. I'm done.